Hello, welcome back to another vlog on the channel, and we're back at Thorpe Park.
From Chessington to Thorpe Park.
Yeah, yeah. Literally, as you've seen in the last vlog, check out if you haven't already. Yeah. We just did a short little vlog out.
Just to check it out, we've not been there this season, so to check the vlog out, we've just gone a few rides, and it wasn't actually too busy there.
No, we managed to get
on the rides we wanted, but the reason we're here is because Sunrise opened.
Yeah, Sunrise back open. I really want to go check that. Like, I've not seen it cycling at all yet.
Yeah.
So it'd be nice to see that with its full paint done.
Yeah, get back on it.
Great views of Hyperia, I say.
I'll have great views of Samurai from outside the queue line. Personally, I'm not going to do it, but it's good to be back. Hopefully there's some more updates around Hyperia. I'm hoping we'll at least see the trains if they can test it on the test track or something, just keep moving it, or just shout over to see if they can just roll it out for us.
Well,
a few people have had an issue with the train, haven't they?
Yeah,
speak to Chessington, he's not a massive fan of the trains, but anyway, we'll talk about that more in the past about what people think of the trains and that.
I like them, but so I'll put a picture of the trains as well, because I really, really like when they're dumped.
I really like with it. I mean, people have had mixed views saying it looks like a sports car.
Yeah, it does look like a Lamborghini, I must say, but it is
I
very
like the
nice
fact they've got Thorpe Park branding on it. And
at least it's not the basic front end of the Max hypercoaster trains.
And a big shout out to Kieran Adams, who shot that video
in 9 hours. Honestly, it gave me Velocicoaster vibe straight away.
Yeah. The minute I saw the video, I knew it was Kim.
Absolutely brilliant. But yeah, we'll get in there.
Yeah, hopefully we'll see them.
First ride of the day is going to be Samurai. 30-minute queue. I must say, it's now looking beautiful. They're all just finished off. Yeah, it'd be great to go back on this, because the views you got at the Hyperia before it was even built were incredible. So, yeah, I've been looking forward to this coming back on. Izzy won't be doing this, unfortunately.
Absolutely not.
Not a type of ride, not a flat ride fan.
No, I will film Lewis, get his reaction.
You will be the bag holder for this one. Yeah. The great thing is, you've got single rider as well, so it should go straight on. So, yeah. Let's go.
Have a good ride.
Yeah, thank you very much. See you in a minute.
I've got Lewis finally going on the Samurai. He's on row 6. Yeah, I mean, I'd rather him than me, but. Look at him trying to get views of Hyperia. And I've lost him already. Oh no, there he is. Enjoying the view more than me, but yeah, obviously you saw the ride there. It's crazy. Where is he? There he is. How was that, Lou? You're crazy. What did you think, Lou?
Awesome as always.
Good to get back on?
Yeah, it was really good.
How did you use the Hyperia?
So good, honestly. I've missed those views. The thing is, the last time I was on it, it was only the out of my
control. Luke, you did it as well, didn't you? You're not a fan? No.
It goes on too long, in my opinion. I've kept my eye sharks.
Did you? I couldn't do it.
That was a long time.
No, really. Yeah, I was saying in the video, like, you show no emotion. Everyone else is screaming and you're just like... You're a weirdo. I think we're going to go have a look at Hyperia, see if we can see anything. Yeah.
It'll be Colossus. 20-minute queue. Not too bad at all. Let's do this.
They need to sell for a receipt in that shop.
Yeah, they do. It's not a furious backer, they should have their own.
Yeah, no. The only bit I like about it.
Yeah, probably the smoothest part.
That and the lift are probably the two.
Oh, thanks,
yeah.
Yeah, it does a bit. But most ride area fences in though, so testing should be any day. Yeah, I'm sure we're going to head off it.
It's a bit tight, isn't it?
We're going on that.
How
big
is this
going to
be open or not?
Oh, 24th now, I really hope so.
Yeah. You're going to annoy a lot of people if it's not open.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Like, that's the thing, it's going to be a war if it's not open on 24th. Well, that's the thing, yeah.
Oh, no.
Anyway, moving on. Whatever we're doing next, I don't know.
Well,
that's
Southside.
Southside, sorry.
We'll figure out something
and then go from there. Next up, we'll go ahead on Ghost Train. It says 30 minutes, hopefully it won't be that. Woo! Oh, such excitement for this.
I'm so scared.
Oh,
I'm so scared.
I don't know what's going to happen, anything.
There's no train kind of
site,
so it's called Ghost Rail Replacement Service.
Ghost Rail Replacement Service. It'll probably be a lot scarier. But yeah, hopefully we'll be on relatively soon. Yeah, just notice these retro posters. Love these.
I love that.
Love all this. The original mascots. But it takes me back. Do miss those days, I must say.
Just had a on Ghost Train.
It's all dependent, really.
Yeah. There you go. I think we sort of stealth tested, so we're going to see if that's open. Maybe I've got much left in a day anyway, but yeah, we'll see how it goes. I think we're going to head on to Nemesis. 10-minute queue.
Yes.
Too bad. It doesn't look very busy prepared, like they're all walking around. Like, the only thing I'll say with Nemesis is like you have to walk all the way around the really long queue line.
That's the only thing.
Yeah.
Like
what
we had to do with
Colossus. Yeah. Well, we were going to go straight on and then they made us walk around the complete queue line.
It's really quiet.
Yeah. Not too bad at all. Yeah, definitely. Yeah, it's 10 minutes. So, should be on fairly soon. I'll get some more fire shots.
And the mist is working.
Yeah, we have got the mist working. For once. Unless you come on an off-peak day, you won't see this coaster on that queue time. Let's go. I'm starting to think they may have underestimated this queue time. From previous experience of working on this coaster.
Self-found to 25.
Oh no. Yeah, I don't think this is a 5-minute queue somehow, but hey-ho, hopefully they'll get the trains out. You won't be waiting in this cattle pen for too long. But yeah, definitely not 5 minutes.
Oh, hello.
Street chiropractor. Please let us know.
I'm quite lucky because I
had
back
growth. Honestly, that was disgusting. They should not be operating. Like, yeah, that was awful. Yeah, I'm still
got
it.
Lewis was so happy
with
it, he spilled his coke
everywhere.
No.
I'm sure that last
Even that.
I'm trying to think of words. I don't think words have existed.
Do you know there's a new ride coming?
No way.
Yeah.
Yeah. it does look different on the back end now, doesn't it?
Yeah.
There's something different about the place.
That's what she said.
Family channel.
That's what she said.
Family channel.
It's different in the back end.
Yeah, anyway, we'll leave it there.
Yeah.
Don't recommend it. Even though we do it every time. 5 minute queue for still, why not? So it is.
Hello.
Legends.
We just talked about Shambhala and Redford.
Oh, Shambhala.
Have
what
you
goes on? No, but last time I did Port Ventura, it was just basically a concrete site, Shambhala.
Really?
That's a long ago. I've been to Port Ventura.
Shambhala's probably still third or fourth, I'd say.
Yeah.
In the world.
Oh.
Yeah, it's a great coaster, but doesn't have a patch on this though, does it?
No.
Yeah. Can't wait to get back on.
Hopefully we get
more back. Oh, it's alright, it's alright. I'll have a word with the operator. Slow it down a little bit. Yeah. Literally got on sound for the end. It did break down. Of course it did. But yeah, really loud audio. Oh my god. But yeah, really, really good ride.
Love that ride. Love it.
I swear it gets better over time, doesn't it? That's some, that acceleration on that is incredible. Yeah, it's been a really good day. I think we're going to wrap. Well, we have to wrap it up because by the time we got on it, it's way past closing time anyway. So, yeah, that's our last ride. So, we'll head out to the main entrance and then we'll wrap up the vlog. Yeah, it's been a good day.
Yeah, two parts in one day.
Yeah, two parts in one day. That's how we roll when you have annual pass on, when you have an annual pass. So, yeah, see you in a little bit. That brings us to the end of another day at Thorpe Park.
Have you found
Ellie? Yeah, it's been good. It's been good to see you guys. We've done a lot of rides today. It's been,
Apart from Swarm, I think.
Yeah, everything apart from Swarm, literally. We've only been there 3 hours.
Yeah.
And we've got that much done. Like,
nearly not stealth, because it broke down. But,
broke down, but eventually got on.
It's been a good day
for you and
the boys, for Archie.
Yeah, Archie
Stevens,
boys, Thieves.
Always been having you on our channel. Yeah. Always. got a breaking announcement. I'm now the third member.
We're expanding every day if anyone wants to join
in.
Yeah. You'll become, in about 30 years' time, you'll look back on this and it's like...
I'm going to be PA, so I'll look after any calls.
Yeah.
You could be in charge of our Instagram.
Yeah, oh, brilliant. At the moment, that's you doing admin.
We'll see you next time.
Yeah,
like and subscribe.
Yeah, like and subscribe.
Bye.
Later.